It's time for our daily devotion. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. A daily devotional ministry project of Christo Doginogaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by Ellen G. White. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ.
June 19, 2020. Romans 3 verses 27 to 31. 27. Where is boasting then? It is excluded. By what law? Of works? Nay, but by the law of faith. 28. Therefore we conclude that a man is justified by faith without the deeds of the law. 29. Is he the God of the Jews only? Is he not also of the Gentiles? Yes, of the Gentiles also. 30. Seeing it is one God, which shall justify the circumcision by faith, and uncircumcision through faith. 31. Do we then make void the law through faith? God forbid, yet, we establish the law.
Quotation from the Spirit of Prophecy. Because the law of the Lord is perfect, and therefore changeless, it is impossible for sinful men, in themselves, to meet the standard of its requirement. This was why Jesus came as our Redeemer. It was his mission, by making men partakers of the divine nature, to bring them into harmony with the principles of the law of heaven. When we forsake our sins and receive Christ as our Savior, the law is exalted. The Apostle Paul asks, do we then make void the law through faith? God forbid, yeah, we establish the law, Romans 3 verse 31. The New Covenant promise is, I will put my laws into their hearts, and in their minds will I write them, Hebrews 10:16. While the system of types which pointed to Christ as the Lamb of God that should take away the sin of the world was to pass away at his death, the principles of righteousness embodied in the Decalogue are as immutable as the eternal throne. Not one command has been annulled, not a jot or tittle has been changed. Those principles that were made known to man in paradise as the great law of life will exist unchanged in paradise restored. When Eden shall bloom on earth again, God's law of love will be obeyed by all beneath the sun. Forever, O Lord, thy word is settled in heaven. All his commandments are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness. Concerning thy testimonies, I have known of old that thou hast founded them forever. Psalms 119 verse 89, 111 verses 7 and 8, 119 verse 152. By Ellen G. White, Mount of Blessings, pages 50-51.
Our prayer for today. Dear God, our Father in heaven, today, we approach you with awe and reverence because you are the creator of the universe and you created us in your image. Today, we pray that your promise of the indwelling of the Holy Spirit in our hearts and minds will be realities in our lives. Thank you for answering our prayers because we ask in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.